What up, crazy mob? It's your girl, Nazi, aka Najani. So I have this slime here. I'm gonna be making another whole big slime because my cousin messed this one up. So yeah, I had to make like a whole another one. But this is iceberg slime right here because I left it out. As you can see, I already poked it. But yeah, I'm about to make another slime. Let's see this iceberg slime. I'm so satisfying. Well, only the top is like satisfying, but when you get to the bottom, that's where my cousin messed it up. My older cousin messed it up on purpose when I wasn't here. She added like a lot of borax, and that's what messed it up. And I gotta make this whole big thing over again. Like this, I put a lot of effort into it, and I got another big bottle of slime, and now almost my whole borax is gone. I had that for like so long, and now it's almost gone. Look at that, guys. Like, now watch. Do you see that? Like, first it was all stretchy and stuff. Now look what happened to it. Like, it's bad, like really bad. So what I'm about to do is make another one without the foam beads. Because I have no more foam beads left. So let's just make a whole nother big one. So, and look at guys, I have this Bottle Magic clay. It's purple. This is just the lighting. So, all right, so let's get into it. So first, well, this is a tutorial, actually, if you can tell, if you can see by the title. So let's get it started. All right, so go. Wait, hold up, guys. All right, so first you take your big bottle of glue. Oh, hold up. Yeah. So I'm gonna take your big bottle of glue. I haven't used this yet, guys, and pour it in to your container. As much as you want. Oh, so I added kind of a lot there. Then you're gonna take some warm water. Oh, I forgot. I need something to mix this with. My slime bag. Let's just use one of my little pencils because all of the things are in the kitchen. Yeah, we're just gonna use pans. So you're gonna take a little bit of your warm water. Just one little drop, and then you're gonna start mixing it. Obviously. And this will make your slime like jiggly kind of. This is not your activator, guys. This is just to make your slime a little bit of a jiggy jiggy jiggy. This is hot boiled water. I let it cool down just a little bit. So yeah, be careful if you like, if you don't want it to cool down, like if you're if you want to just get started with it, you can, but I just guarantee you don't, because it can like hurt your, you can hurt yourself. And do this like boil the water around adults, like if you're not over 10, don't do this. Like, don't do this by yourself. Don't boil the water by yourself, because you can either get in trouble or you can get burnt, and I don't want neither of that to happen. So now you're gonna add your borax into your hot water, if you didn't already do that. Or if you save your activator in a bottle of water, then you just won't have to. But I save my water bottles with my borax and stuff. But I use them all. So once you shaken up your activator very good, and there's no more borax at the bottom, then you're good to pour it in. And you can also, you don't have to do this in a water bottle. You can do it in a cup, like in a like regular cup, a glass cup, a bowl. You can do it in anything, but just not like a plate. Well, you can't do it in a plate, but like a bowl shaped plate. So yeah. And this is where your slime becomes thick. And I will be getting some shaving cream. This is only part one, and then part two you will see me making more like batches and stuff, and adding the shaving cream into the batches, into the little batches that I'm gonna be making. So part two is going to be uploaded tomorrow. Well, yeah, part one is gonna be uploaded today, because I don't edit them anymore, because it's too much. And yeah, I just don't edit my videos. So it will be an uncut, like no edits or nothing like that. It will be an uncut video. Like when I do my part one, part two, like part one through 10, I make sure that they're uncut. So
huh? You want a taco?
Yeah.
Get that shit. What is that on? Najee, get that the fuck off of it now. It's gonna end up leaking on the fucking rug. I don't even know why you got it like that.
I have nothing to put it in.
I don't give a fuck.
I put it on a thing.
What is it, slime?
Yes, the slime. And that. I'm trying to talk.
Hold on.
annoying, guys. Like, don't mind that. Well, I'm not annoying, but she's crazy. Screams a lot. Need to take a chill pill. But I still love her though. No, a little bit.
A little bit.
Yeah. Thank you. Do you close the door?
What?
Do you close the door?
You better come eat in a minute.
I know. So I don't want my feet. I don't like my feet. I gotta eat in a little bit. Part one is gonna be uploaded today, so this will make it on YouTube. You guys will be able to see it and like it and subscribe to my channel. I'm trying to make my videos better than it is. Because I'll put the truth out there. I actually do not know how to edit. I know how to do it, but I just I'm impatient. That's what I was looking for. I'm impatient. Because once I there's nobody around that can teach me how to edit. And once I don't have the things, I have a computer. Yeah, a computer, I have a camera, I have a phone, I have all that. But the thing is, my cousin, he tried to teach me, but it was with I had the wrong computer. I needed an Apple computer. I have a tablet, I have all of that. The things that people edit with. I don't have an Apple computer though. That's what I need. I have a Chromebook. But it's I'll show you in a minute. But now, so once you add your activator to your song, you just keep adding it because it's not gonna come together right away because you added so much glue. So you need so much activator. But I want you to add a little bit of activator at a time. Just so it won't make your slime don't really use the whole bowl or the whole bottle of your activator in one. Cause then it's gonna make your slime into a whole So once your slime becomes very thick, that's when you can begin with your hands and stuff. I use all my shaving cream. You don't know how many bottles of shaving cream I went through to make that one big slime that I showed you guys. No, I went through 5 bottles to make that big slime. 5 bottles. Or it was 5 or 3, I would say, probably maybe 3. But before I used I made a big slime but bigger, and I almost used 5 bottles. You guys don't understand. And then it got messed up, and it got thrown away by me. I threw it away, but then somebody messed it up. But I love making slime, guys. This is this is not gonna be a white slime. I'm gonna add my whole thing of Model Magic clay into it. Well, probably not. I don't know yet. So I didn't make up my mind yet, guys. Ooh, I might on this Wednesday I might be going to Florida. But yeah, I might be going to Florida, guys. Disney World with my cousins. But you once you first add in your activator, you will want to mix it very good. Comment down below like the steps to edit, like the steps on how to edit my videos, if you know how to, or if you're very good at it, or like comment down below if you're a beginner on edits or a beginner on making YouTube videos and stuff, because my dream was to always like be a YouTuber.
Dad.
Coming.
Come
eat. Okay, I'm coming.
You wash your hands.
I know. Mom, I know. All right, guys. So, then how your sign will come out. It will kind of like, my time is sticky, but I'm pretty sure you guys have more activator. Just keep adding activator if your slime is sticky. So, yeah. This video will be uploaded today. Tonight, probably. And then part two is coming for you guys tomorrow. But yeah, part two is coming for you guys tomorrow. This is how this my sign came out, and it's jiggly, as you guys can see. That part wasn't like sticking together to that. So, but yeah, guys, this is the sign. Let's see a little piece mixed together with some clay. Mono magic. Some mono. A little piece of that. So here. Mix it together. Mix. Coming right now. I have an ear infection, so if you see me going like that, it's because my ear hurts. Let's take a little bit more. Look at this. But yeah, probably in part two tomorrow, I'm probably going to add the whole Modern Magic clay. And I'll see you guys tomorrow in the next. Wait, we need some ASMR. Don't mind the background, my cousin's playing WWE 2K18. But ASMR time. Bye, guys.